Sawadee ka. So, update after a long, long time. From Koh Samui, we love Koh Samui now. Me and Lola, we are like in the middle of writing the blog because, after Lola arrived on the island, a lot of things happened and everything changed again. And yeah, for a lot of people, it could be like a lot of pain and a lot of like thinking like maybe I cannot go on. But I know the moon eclipses and sun eclipses and the stars and the freaking things that are going on the planet are raising our vibrations, and that's what I should do. That's why I am where I am right now. And basically, we are in square one. But now this time we are on Koh Samui, and yeah, busy island. We got a lot of people and a lot of noise, but I don't think so. Yeah, if you want to find your peace, you always will find your peace. Yeah, stay like updated. I'm gonna link down the blog link, and hopefully like soon I'm gonna get writing this. Yeah, just write like part one or something, you know, just give you something, alright? Hey, Sawadee ka, I love you all. Please subscribe for the channel. Maybe I'll get some money after my YouTube as well, I don't know. Right now, everybody who has been supporting me and helping me, thank you so much. You all made it possible that, yeah, gonna have a visa run soon again, go to Penang. Yeah, fuck yeah, Malaysia, here we come. Just because I have friends there, I want to see Eddie, and yeah, many more people. Anyway, yeah, you know what to do. I'll keep you updated. Love you guys. Love you.